got a green light and a thumbs up. Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
We got movement from both sides of the field. 3 bots out of the habitat on red, 2 on blue. The dust is swirling, and it settles. It's teleop time. Hopefully, Team Phoenix can come to life and help out their alliance on the blue side of the field. 501 Power Knights looking to grab a hatch panel from the loading zone. Up, up, and away. The cargo falls to the floor. Tough break for potential energy. Mechanical Mayhem picking up a piece of cargo on the red side. Their alliance main team, 238, placing the hatch panels as Mayhem places the cargo. Morpheus also placing the hatch panel on the red alliance side. Tough break for Team Phoenix. They're still down and out. Hopefully they come back to life. Going up high, 238. Crusaders followed up by Mechanical Mayhem with a score of 3 more with that piece of cargo. Going up high again. Here comes Mechanical Mayhem. The shot and the score for 3 more. Hatch panel being placed for the Crusaders. Mid-level on the Red Alliance rocket. Power Knights picking up a hatch panel on the Blue Alliance side. While Potential Energy's looking to grab a piece of cargo from Blue as well. There goes Morpheus for 3 more into the cargo ship on the red side of the field. Going mid-levels. Mechanical Mayhem for 3 more on the Red Alliance rocket. They need one more piece of cargo to fill up that rocket. Looks like Mayhem's doing that right now. And they do. The Red Alliance lit up that rocket ship. That's going to earn them a ranking point. Potential Energy placing 3 more for the Blue Alliance. Yay! 20 seconds to go in the round. Mayhem's lining up, trying to jump up onto that level 3 of the habitat. That scissor lift gets him up there. 238, Crusaders on level 1, followed by Morpheus. And at the buzzer, 501 seems to be on level 1 on the blue side, as well as 3323 Potential Energy. Team Phoenix finally came back to life during that end game. We'll be right back. Here comes your results. Red Alliance earning the victory, 87-27. During that round, it was a tough break for Team 2342. Their joystick was not plugged in appropriately, so the field didn't recognize it, so they were down and out during that round. Tough break for the Blue.